Today, Pragati Bhatevara is presenting herself. Let's find out.
First of all, thank you for giving me this opportunity and it's my pleasure to introduce myself. My name is Pragati Jain. I am from Pratapgarh. I have completed my graduation in Arts from PG College and I am also postgraduate in Arts. If I talk about my diploma, I have done my diploma in Spoken English and Personality Development. My strength I can easily adapt to any new atmosphere and learn new things very quickly. I can work hard to achieve my target in time. I am self-confident, positive attitude and patience. My strength, I can adapt easily to any kind of environment and mingle with people. If I decided to do one work, I never wait without finishing the work in time. It's also my biggest strength. I believe my hard work will help to improve my position. I like to work as a team. My ambition is to provide free education to poor people and now my career objective is that I am looking for an entry in highly professional organization where I can use my knowledge as well as I can learn more practically. Thanks a lot.
Well, thank you so much, Pragati.